at Morton's in Madisonville. Louisiana seafood is on every menu. And 18-year-old busboy Zach Walls is on every table. Faster than a fried catfish platter. Zach is quick and quiet.
I wish I had another fork.
Fork?
Thank you. You don't say much when you're working, do you?
No.
Nothing? Until he hits the stage.
Got this thing around my finger. What a world, what a life.
With his high school orchestra behind him, Zach Wall sings like, sounds like,
deep in the heart of me.
Frank Sinatra.
So deep in my heart.
Where does that come from?
I have no idea. I just enjoy his music so much.
Want a hush puppy?
Zach knows he'll never hit his high note being a busboy. He was already a musician playing the piano, trombone, trumpet, and bass.
Hey now,
but when he stepped on stage to sing for the first time ever, simply to test his self-confidence, somehow Sinatra came out.
Why Sinatra and not, say, Snoop Dogg?
I enjoy Sinatra's music a lot more than other genres. It feels so real, that makes any sense. It feels a lot more real than a lot more other songs.
Zach just graduated from high school. Now he's headed to college to be a doctor.
So are you hooked? Is it going to be singing Sinatra for life?
Not just Sinatra, but I enjoy singing his stuff a lot more. Fly me to the moon.
He's about to fly to the moon, all right. Right after he does the dishes.